This is a short introduction to the main features of 10x. It'll help you to set up the software and get the most out of the editor. 10x has three types of workspace. There's the folder workspace, 10x workspace, and the Visual Studio workspace. A folder workspace allows you to open a folder and all of the files that it contains. A 10x workspace is similar to a folder workspace, except it gives you more control over which files and folders are included. It also allows you to set up build commands and other settings. 10x can also open up Visual Studio solution files. As you can see, the first time a workspace is opened, all of the files will be parsed by the parser. This gives you full syntax highlighting and various code navigation features. A full parse will only happen once. After that, the files are parsed incrementally. The most important feature to familiarize yourself with is workspace search. Workspace search is on Ctrl+Shift+F by default, and you can open up any file and search for text in an instant. It also supports wildcards and operators such as in. Another important tool is the Find File panel. This is on Alt+Shift+O by default, and it allows you to quickly open any file in a workspace and supports fuzzy matching. The C++ parser gives you Goto-definition, Autocomplete, Rename Symbol, and a lot more. Goto-definition is on Alt+G by default, and you can jump to any symbol definition with Alt+Shift+S. You can do find references like so. And Alt+M will show you all of the functions in the file. There is also a powerful regex-based syntax highlighting system. This adds support for many different languages. You can also edit and add your own syntax highlighting files. The first thing you'll probably want to do is to customize 10x. You can do this using the settings file. There's a local settings and a shared settings file. To change your setting, simply save the file and it gets applied automatically. The key mappings are stored in the key mappings file. Here you can assign any key to any command or Python statement. You can change the color schemes. And you can edit them here. Other features include building and debugging. You can build 10x and Visual Studio workspaces, and you can start and connect to the Visual Studio debugger, where breakpoints and other things will be synced. You can bring up the 10x command prompt with Ctrl+Shift+X. And there is full perforce integration. You can move panels around using Ctrl, Alt, and arrow keys. And you can move focus using the Alt plus arrow keys. You can also drag and dock panels. I hope you found this short introduction useful. Enjoy using 10x.